It's about 5:58 on March 26, 2021, and I just wrote a poem that I want to see if I succeeded at getting my point across to the reader or not. So I'm gonna record myself reading it for the first time since it was written, and find out if it needs to be rewritten. Let me read the dedication first. Dedicated to my mother, my great-grandma Beth, myself, my cousin Meredith, and my aunt Les, my friend Nicole, my boss Crystal, my grandma Barb, and my aunt Meg. Also dedicated to the girl that spent New Year's with Jaden, I forgot her name, and Rose, and the other women in Jaden's life, and his future wife, and every woman who is truly timeless. If this is not the wrong thing to do, I'm hoping this will be a good birthday gift for my mother. The poem. What it means to be a woman, timeless in all ages, eternal in all stages. So many stories, not enough pages. Our hearts are so open, that's not where the pain is. It falls right through the cracks from its breaking. It's more like blood in our veins, sparkles in our eyes, reflections of light. Always glitter, always cries. Days drip by like rain, and decades like ages. Our strength overrules and overcomes cages built by memories that fall off like complacence. So we stop explaining and just glow with a beautiful pain that only timeless women know. We were old when young, and now we grow younger with wisdom, older in some ways. We are like sun rays making our own shadows, but backwards. Instead of sun first, then shadows, the shadows give way to the shine. Somehow building pillars inside, like towers of humble pride, built like mosaics, tile by tile. Stepping back from where we now stand, we see them like lilies I don't understand. Monet's vision echoes God's plan. Dot by dot, stroke by stroke, petal by petal, hair by hair, cut by cut, tear by tear, joy by joy, year by year, we bloom and die and sprout and sigh and grow and adapt to each new time. Timeless woman in black and white, classic and classy, edgy and fancy, screaming and laughing, yelling and dancing, whispering and antsy, lonely in a deep corner, unmet by the love of any man or many men. But then again, it starts to fill when we see ourselves as one of them, yet superior and separate. Like fairy wings versus faded denim. We are not as fragile as we look, more like bulletproof glass, blown into the shape of our wings. We emote. We sing. We are full of hope. We hum. We sit in silence. We glow. Our sparkle has not spoken volumes yet. But if we told them all our truths, they just wouldn't get it. What it means, what it is to be a woman, timeless. Time itself is less intense. Yeah, I think that's beautiful. I like it. Brianne Pankratz.